How to change account type in Windows 11. To change account type in Windows 11, try 1. Settings. 2. The Manage Another Account link. In Control Panel. 3. NetWiz. 3. Windows PowerShell or Command Prompt. Run commands. NetLocal Group Users, NetLocal Group Administrators. To change account type to Standard User, use NetLocal Group Users username slash add command. And to change account type to Administrator, NetLocal Group Administrators username slash add.